Hey guys, what's up? It's Alexis Morgan. We all know that Jimmy Kimmel has NBA players read mean tweets, but today we're gonna have NBA players read KD's old tweets.
Any, mini, money, mo, catch a tweet, here it go. All right, what it got? Oh, Erykah Badu thicker than the kindergarten pencil. Sheesh. All right now, I'll see you, Erykah.
Wait, look what KD said. Scarlett Johansson, I would drink your bathwater. Hashtag random. That dude sound like something wild out of his mind.
Bubble Gus woke me up out of my sleep. I had to check my sheets for any slippage, so I fell out. That's a good one.
His old tweets, wow, okay. I know it's random, but I seen you in LA. You got the meanest ball head ever. Better than my MJ, Charles Barkley, and all of them. He shot that at Amber Rose.
That's a good one.
That's a very good one. Don't take us for my foot, Rob. I'ma soak them in the hot grits. Wow.
Did you ever soak your feet in hot grits?
No, I don't think it's, should I put it back? I don't think it's happening to me, but KD tweeted that? I gotta talk to him about this.
Bubble Guts woke me up out of my sleep, had to check my sheets for any slippage. Wow. Well then.
Has that ever happened to you?
No, that has not happened to me yet. So whatever he ate, you know, he probably shouldn't eat that again.
Looking at your phone after being away from it 2 hours and no text or nothing, it's a tough feeling. It's a tough feeling, man. LOL, it hurts.
I read some bad ones for myself the other day, so I'm a little nervous.
All right, let's see what we got.
Oh, wait, this one.
That is, okay. You want me to read that one?
I'll just beep it out for you.
Okay. Yep, that was me. So what? I like ratchet. Beep.
Okay, Lord have mercy. Lord. Girl, you like a bacon and eggs. You look like a bacon and egg sandwich. You look good. Bye. Bye.